Hello, good morning students. How are you all? Hope you are all fine. I am also fine here. We are not in contact due to this coronavirus, but we are trying our best to teach you through online classes. So listen very carefully and try to understand your best. So today we are going to start our third chapter of class 50Bs, from tasting to digesting. So we all eat food and make out its taste. So after eating food, it goes to our stomach and our body consume as nutrients, and the wastage comes out as urine and stool. So first of all, we should know about tasting and digesting. So what is tasting? So tasting is the ability to notice or recognize flavor when you eat a drink. So we all know the different types of taste, like sour, bitter, sweet, hot, acidic. So digestion, what is digesting? So digesting is the process by which food is broken down into small chemical compounds that can be absorbed and used as nutrients by the body. So let's begin our chapter. So our chapter begins with Jhumpa, Jhulan and their mother's kitchen. So when the mother served the breakfast to both of them, Jhumpa ran to her mother and said, "Mother, mother, I am not going to eat this bitter gourd or karela, because we all know the taste of karela. It's bitter. So only some people like to eat this karela due to this taste." And she asked her mother to give her gur, that is jaggery, and roti, gur and roti. And her mother smiled and said, "You wanna eat roti and gur in the morning?" At a time, Jhulan, her sister, Jhumpa's sisters, trying to tease Jhumpa and said, "Don't you get bored of only one kind of taste?" So after hearing her sister's questions, Jhumpa replied quickly, "Do you get bored with licking imli? That is tamarind." So licking means pass the tongue over something in order to taste or clean it. And she said, "Also, I bet your mouth is watering just by hearing the word imli. We all know the taste of imli is sour in taste. So as we all know, if we know the taste of any food, our mouth is watering just by hearing the names of food." So just like that, Jhumpa said to her sister, "I bet your mouth is watering just by hearing the word imli." And Jhulan said, "Sure, I love the taste of imli. It's sour, but I eat sweet and salty thing too. And I even eat karela." And she looked at her mother and they both laughed heartily. That means through the heart. They both laughed through the heart. And Jhulan said to Jhumpa, "Let's play a game. First of all, close your eyes and open your mouth. I will put something to eat in your mouth. You have to tell what is it by the taste. Do you know? We can make out things by the taste." So Jhulan took a few drops of lemon juice in a spoon and put them in Jhumpa's mouth. So we all know the taste of lemons is sour. So Jhumpa replied quickly, "It's sour, that is lemon." Once again, Jhulan picked up a small piece of jaggery. Her mother suggested her crush it, otherwise she will know easily what it is. So Jhulan crushed the jaggery and put it in Jhumpa's mouth, but she guessed it easily. So we also make out the different types of food by taste. Different foods have different type of taste, so they play the game with different foods item. Jhumpa also could tell the fried fish even before tasting it. Then how she could know that it is fried fish? Because she could make out some food by the smell also. So Jhumpa could tell the fried fish before tasting it. After that, Jhulan said, "Now close your nose and tell what it is." Jhumpa was confused. It's a bit bitter, a little salty, and somewhat sour. So she said, "Give me one more spoon." Jhulan took another full spoon of the cooked karela and uncovered Jhumpa's eyes and said, "Here it is. Eat." Jhumpa laughed and said, "Yes, give me more." So, do you also want to play this game? Then, look here. Close your eyes and tell. So, in the first, collect a few food items having different kinds of taste and play with your friends or your family members. So now, Neet was given a glucose drip. As we all know, a glucose gives us energy. That's why in the hospital, glucose drip was given to the sick or weak people. So here this is the story of Neetu, who was sick and lying on the bed in hospital. So all the day she was vomiting and she also had loose motion. Whatever she ate, she vomited. Her father gave her solution of sugar and salt. What do you think? Her father gave her sugar and salt solution. Her father tried to make her glucose, because we believe that glucose is a mixture of sugar and salt, and we also used whenever we felt sick. So by the evening she was feeling weak and dizzy because she cannot digest the food. Whatever she ate, she vomited. So her father decided let her take to hospital. So when she got up to go to the doctor, she fainted. She was senseless and her father had to carry her to the doctor. After that, doctor said Neetu should get admitted in the hospital. She needs to be given a glucose drip. Neetu got confused. She knew that during the games time in school, her teacher gave them glucose to drink. But what was a glucose drip? She asked the doctor. So Dr. Auntie explained, "Your stomach is upset. That means your stomach did not keeping any food and water and you become very weak. So the glucose drip will give us some strength or energy quickly, even without eating any food. So that's why glucose drip was given to weak patient in the hospital." So this is the part 1 video of this chapter. So we will continue the remaining story of this chapter in the part 2 video or next video. So stay home, stay blessed, stay safe. Thank you.